So when it is followed by an alveolar consonant, and we will get a bilabial nasal when it is followed by a bilabial consonant. And the underlying form will serve as a palatal nasal when it is preceded by a post-alveolar affricate. And the underlying form will serve as a venal nasal when it is followed by a venal sound.